So they've been attacking my chest. They were doing something while the heater was running over there. There we go. They were playing the something that sounded kind of like, or is that exactly like, or it sounded kind of like the motorcycle chase scene from Final Fantasy VII. I think it's the motorcycle chase scene, but I could be wrong. The train is a train. Was it a motorcycle or a train? One of those chase scenes from Final Fantasy VII. So I can do this. I can feel electrical shocks on here. Creating like a stress, they're trying to like create like a build up of stress. They're speeding up their own speech and going around over and over and over again. Like, they do know, they're watching, they're doing this, they're doing this. Scenario number 456, blah 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 blah. He doesn't know, your dad does know, and he's watching, but he's not watching, blah 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 blah. Just kidding, over and over and over again. That's not schizophrenia, it's worse than probably any schizophrenia ever, but I don't want to make it a competition. So I can do this. Now my hand hurts. And my chest is not hurting. I keep moving it. When I do this, they move it further down. When I do this, but I have multiple of these. I'm like, ah, my hand hurts. I'm a fucker. Do that. My hand hurts. That hurts even more. My hand does not hurt. My chest is being hit again. Sanity check number is 743,893,217. They just demonstrated the mental strength. Same thing that happened to Tyron on America's Got Talent. She was punching numbers into her calculator. But she wasn't being tortured and terrorized.